So we stand together here at the base of Europe's alternative summit when it comes to club football across the continent. Some have questioned the very existence of this competition and even the level of commitment of some of the clubs which take part. But they are those who miss the point, because this, as is proven by the atmosphere here, is indeed a major trophy and one desired deeply by all those who compete. Arsenal, with eyes firmly fixed on the trophy, backed by thousands and thousands, expecting him to bring it home.
Yeah, it's a magical occasion, Peter, and I've been fortunate enough to experience it on many an occasion as a player and mostly as a co-commentator. The talking's done, the scene is now set, here's to something even more memorable. Here's to something even more memorable.
We have shot a goal!
Tierney drives it forward, and the counter is on. Aubameyang, long pass.
He's in, and the shot!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Beautifully dispatched. There is no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through that. That was a good example. Great contact there. The keeper had a very good chance.
Lacazette, it was on the back foot, Pepe,
and the finish!
Alston, a free kick.
That was travelling.
And it's Ben.
Good ball, it's Kane with a shot! He's done very well to get to that.
Tottenham Hotspur pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting.
It's one! He's got away with one there.
Forward. Does he try from here? Tierney is charging up on the overlap. Pepe. Hector Bellerin.
Oh, tries a shot!
Gotta say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching there because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Celso.
Kane. Well, they could break. Big chance!
Really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy. Some authority too. Wonderful.
Tottenham get it back again. Now Schmel!
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
See that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should...
He's gone for it! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Lo Celso. Kane, and he's gone for it! Oh, no, it's an own goal!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter, and it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge. Lo Celso. It's loose, who's getting there? Down the breakaway. Right, so Aubameyang. He's won, and Aubameyang! Yes, it's there! And again they hit the front.
To step up again.
And rock solid. And it's Pepe. And Lacazette. He spotted the run and played it. Aubameyang! He scores!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Gets away from his opponent. Lucas Moura. It's Lucas Moura! Towards the front then. In Dembele. And it's Kane. He's found his man. He's had a shot! And the ball's come out! Who's the left? Brilliant. Pepe puts in a crop. Not this time.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Alderweireld. And that will be the final act. Simply, the big day was their day.
A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.